Welcome to this quick Apex Legends tutorial video. I'm going to tell you 10 useful tips to help you become better at the game. I always kill them as you do. It's safe that way. You can also find these tips in the description below, but without further ado, let's begin. So, the first and most important tip is to always stay with your team. Losing your team and facing another squad alone is close to an impossible task if you are not an experienced in the game. Let it be trio or duo, they still at least have a one-person advantage against you, and the same is true for the rest of your squad. Without you, they are in the same situation, so basically you doom the entire squad for the game with a seemingly small mistake. Tip number 2 is to move without holding a weapon. Positioning is a key element of the game, and the speed into it is as important. If you don't hold a weapon while running, your movement speed increases. It's not a significant amount, but in total it can decide between life and death in certain situations. Tip number 3 is to always aim for high ground. As just mentioned, positioning is a key to success. Try to stick to higher places like towers and mountains to have a clearer view of your surroundings and spot potential enemies. Tip number 4 is to pay attention to your health. Every bit of hit point is an important in the fight. While in combat, try to use a shield cell or a syringe and regain some points. If you think you have enough time, use batteries and medkits instead. Phoenix kits should only be used in emergencies. They take 10 seconds to use, which is 9 seconds more than the time it takes to kill you with a Kraber. Tip number 5 is to don't be afraid to hip fire. Although hip firing is way less accurate than aiming, in certain situations it can provide you an advantage. The time you would spend aiming can be transformed into time spent damaging. Upcoming is tip number 6, which is to always pay attention to your ammo. I hope this doesn't come as a surprise, but shooting your weapon consumes ammo. And as in most battle royale games, ammo is a limited resource. So always pay attention to your supplies and make sure you don't run out of bullets. Tip number 7 is to communicate with your squad and be nice to them. Your squad are the only people you can trust. Information is another important aspect of the game, so keep your team informed by pinging, especially if you play with Bloodhound or Crypto. And don't forget, even if they are bad at the game, they are still humans, so don't hurt their feelings and be nice to them. I found the next ring location. It's on your map. Tip number 8 is to always know your surroundings. A pro player doesn't focus on what is happening, but rather what will be happening in the next X amount of time. They plan ahead, find covers, and make decisions that have bigger impact on the future than the present. As I said before, positioning is a key, and without knowing your area, you'll possibly get in tight situations, which will be hard to escape. This is what the Raccoon characters are for, so make sure you always have at least one on your team. Tip number 9 is to know the map you are playing. This is connected to the last point. You have to learn the ins and outs of each map in order to succeed. For example, did you know that on Olympus, next to Turban, there's a place called Research Basin, which is really popular dog location. This is all because in the middle chest there's always a guaranteed legendary item waiting for you to start with. If you didn't know this, I suggest you to start researching the maps. Currently this includes Olympus and King's Canyon. And finally, tip number 10 is to forget about camping. A common tactic in Battle Royale is for players to go prone and hide amongst high grass and other players kill each other, slowly moving towards the center of wherever the circle is as the game goes on. While you can technically do this in Apex Legends, it won't be profitable. There's no way to go prone, classes like Bloodhound can sniff you out, and certain gun optics can highlight your figure. You are better off hiding in buildings or in caverns if you want to be sneaky, but you won't receive a ton of experience points if you don't go on a rampage. Thank you for sticking till the end, I hope you liked the video and I could help you to improve in this great game. If this was useful, make sure to like the video and at 15 likes I make a second episode. Thank you for watching, goodbye.